To my supporters, those who have stood with me in all my campaigns, and those who did so for the first time in this campaign, all Arizonans who gave me their encouragement, their trust, their efforts, and their most powerful civic possession, their vote, so that I would have another opportunity to be the best senator I can be for you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I will get up every day, determined to work harder for you than the day before to deserve your trust. This has been a difficult national election and not always an uplifting one. But Americans have done their duty as citizens and chosen a new president. For too long, Washington has schemed and fought and maneuvered to gain political advantage at the cost of delivering for the American people. We've made too little, if any, progress meeting the great challenges of our time, which are many and difficult. The one message that came through loud and clear in this election is that Americans want progress now. They want progress now to secure their families and America's interests from the dangerous threats we face overseas. They want progress now on solving national problems that threaten their ability to prosper and make a better life for their families. They want progress now on growing the economy and increasing their opportunities to live purposeful and satisfying lives. They want progress now on making sure we do what every previous American generation has done, and that is to ensure America's future is even better than our storied past. I promise you, I will work as hard as I ever have, use all my knowledge and experience and relationships, and extend an open hand to our new president and my colleagues on both sides of the aisle to solve our problems together as fellow Americans who have more in common than we have differences. Most of all, we have our citizenship in common, and that is a blessing we should honor by treating each other with respect. I want to